Boxing fans demand refund after Joshua vs. Pulev cancelled. The Brit heavyweight champ was scheduled to make his first title defense against the Bulgarian in a mouth-watering clash. But Pulev was forced to pull out of the fight due to a shoulder injury, leaving promoters scrambling for a replacement. Fortunately, Carlos Takam, who has previously been tipped to fight Joshua, has agreed to step in at short notice. Promoter Eddie Hearn confirmed on Twitter, Kubrat Pulev has a shoulder injury and is out. IBF install number 3 Carlos Takam as mandatory deal done to fight Edge on October 28. However, fight fans are now calling on Eddie to refund them the £19.95 Sky box office fare. Tom Allen wrote, "Out of Joshua's hands, but I feel bad for those that have paid, should offer a refund." Porky Russ added, "So Joshua picks up another £20 million and the fans can't get a refund? Is this a career of the most privileged boxer to ever inhale fresh air?" Rennie also wrote, "How do I get a refund on the Joshua fight? Already paid for it, and it's not the fight I paid for." Known as a calm, mild-mannered man outside of the ring, Joshua, 28, revealed the shocking message he gave to rival Vladimir Klitschko before his stunning knockout. He told The Sun, "When I'm talking to Klitschko after he's knocked me down, I'm just letting him know that if you let me get through this next round, I'm going to knock you the F out." "It was just the warrior in me reassuring myself that I was still in the fight. The one thing my coach has never taught me is how to take a punch and lie down for 10 seconds and get up before the count is over.